We all got in and started playing. By the end of the day, we had this thing. And it was like this big, noisy masterpiece that had no one ever heard it, it still would have been the coolest song I'd ever recorded.